I am Asma Mustafa Khan, and as promised, I am here with the rules for the first 10 years of marriage. Rule number one, don't fall. Instead, rise in love by respecting, trusting, caring, and by being completely honest with each other. Don't tell me you love your partner if you can't respect his family, or if you can't let go of your garam roti one day just because she's not in the mood. Don't tell me that you love your partner if she really has to seek your approval and permission on every other matter. I mean, that's subservience anyways, that's not partnership. Or if he has to keep justifying to you that he's at work, he's not partying with his friends. Love without respect is lost. Love without care is unhappy. Love without trust is unstable. And love without honesty is no love at all. So I've been fortunate to have experienced the kind of love for the past 10 years, which has been very, very secure, very stable, very happy. And I really hope and pray that I continue to enjoy the same. So that's definitely my rule number one for you, that love has to be a combination of respect, care, honesty, and trust. Rule number two, eliminate the need to merge. It may seem very sweet at first to wake up together, to make coffee, tea together, eat breakfast together, leave for work together, come back together, meet the same set of friends together, go in the same set of relatives together. But it's not sweet at all. I think it's very unhealthy, it's very annoying and irritating to the people around you. Kisi bhi rishte mein autonomy ka bilkul na hona bilkul bhi healthy baat nahi hai. It's okay to miss your spouse at times, and I think that is something which keeps the relationship healthy, and that is an opportunity that you need to give each other. So eliminate this need. बहुत अच्छी बात है कि आपके दोस्तों से उनकी दोस्ती हो और आपकी वालदा से उनका भी रिश्ता हो, बहुत अच्छी दोस्ती आ रही हो, लेकिन ये म्यूचुअल बॉन्ड्स को कहीं पे भी पर्सनल बॉन्ड्स को ओवरकम करने ना दें. I mean, come on, if you were supposed to do everything together and if you were supposed to do everything the same way, then you would be born as identical twins, not as spouses. So you were born like that for a reason, so please respect that. Rule number three, don't be afraid to challenge each other respectfully. I once read somewhere the difference between a soulmate and a life partner, where soulmates are people who come into your life to stir your soul, to push you towards doing greater, bigger things in life. And life partners are people you can lean on, depend on. They're like companions, friends, people you go home to. When I look back at my relationship, I think we've both tried being soulmates in a life partnership, where we've both pushed each other, where we've highlighted each other's mistakes, we've challenged each other to do more, to achieve more, we've given each other radical feedback, and I think that's been very, very important for us. That has helped both of us in the relationship to become a better version of ourselves with every passing day, and I think for us that's what's kept the journey interesting as well. Rule number four, fight all the battles worth fighting for. I mean, this might be a little unconventional piece of advice, but I think couples who say they rarely fight or they never argue are either lying or are dying of boredom, and you really don't want to be either one of them. The reason why Muneeb and I have fought only for a couple of thousand times in the last 10 years is because of the million times we fought before our shaadi. And I really think that has helped us tremendously. Things which are important to you, things which are significant to you, must not be brushed under the carpet. Yes, you must find the right time to take up the ladai, but I really think ki kisi bhi relationship mein, nobody has the right to step over you, nobody has the right to make you feel inferior, and things which are important to you must be addressed. Maturity is understanding the situation and time, so be mature in understanding when to address the matter, but you must address matters which are important to you, which are close to your heart. Rule number five, tick mark the list. This is my personal favorite because I think When we got married, हमें लगा कि हमारी जरा जल्दी शादी हो गई है और हमारे पास वक्त है जिंदगी में और चीजें करने के लिए. सो हमने कुछ फैसलों को जरा डिले कर दिया. वी थॉट वील हैव किड्स आफ्टर लिटिल, यू नो, थोड़ा कुछ इंतजार करने के बाद हम पहले अपने करियर पर फोकस करेंगे, थोड़े पैसे कमाएंगे, थोड़े घूमे फिरेंगे, थोड़े पैसे बचाएंगे. वो लिस्ट होनी बड़ी जरूरी है क्योंकि देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ पावर इन दोज लिटिल टिक बॉक्सेस. यू नो, दे गिव यू अ फीलिंग दैट यू done something, you've achieved something, and at times that feeling can actually last as long as a decade. That list must make sense to you. Dusre logon ko shayad bewakoofana lage, shayad ho bhi. It's fine to have some silly things, silly goals in life, but those goals must be important to you. It should not be a list jo ke sari duniya ko khush karti hai, lekin wo list honi chahiye jisme aapko maza aata hai. We used to live in a joint family aur hamari list mein ek dabba tha jo ke kehta tha yaar akele rehna hai, aur usme kitne paise to the nahi ki, you know, kis apna koi ghar khareedte aur akele rehte. So humne faisla kiya ki hum kiraye pe, we're going to shift on rent. और हम ये करके देखेंगे. जस्ट बिकॉज हम दोनों घर में सबसे छोटे हैं, फिर से अम्मा अब्बा के साथ रह रहे हैं, तो कभी वो वाला फ्रीडम नहीं मिला टू मेक योर ओन चॉइसेस, मेक योर ओन डिसीजंस. सो वी मूव्ड आउट ऑन रेंट, तो वो टिक मार्क पूरा हो गया. फिर टिक लिस्ट में एक और टिक ये भी था कि पैसे बचाने. 6 महीने बाद ख्याल आया कि ये टिक मार्क तो पूरा हो गया लेकिन पैसे नहीं बच रहे, तो हमने सोचा हम वापस चले जाते हैं. तो वो एक और टिक पूरा हो गया कि अच्छा रह भी लिया और फिर पैसे भी बचा लिए. सो दीज मूव सीम वेरी सिली टू आर फैमिलीज, टू आर एक्सटेंडेड फैमिलीज एंड टू आर इमीडिएट फैमिली, बट दे मेड अ लॉट ऑफ सेंस टू अस, सो वी डिड इट एंड फाउंड अ लॉट ऑफ हैप्पीनेस इन दोज मूव्स. सो आई थिंक यू मस्ट हैव अ लिस्ट व्हिच यू एंजॉय, व्हिच यू लाइक, एंड अलाउ योरसेल्फ टू गिव दोज लिटिल टिक्स समटाइम्स.